Have you ever wondered how a harmonica works? Well, in between the two metal covers is a comb. This comb has a reed strip on the top and another one on the bottom. And just like how the vibration of a guitar string makes sound, blowing into the comb causes these reed plates to vibrate and produce a note. The top reed plate vibrates when you blow in, and the bottom one vibrates when you inhale. You control the note by where you place your mouth, and the volume by how hard you blow.